buenos dias, mis amigos. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. It was supposed to rain like yesterday. The weather said it's gonna rain and be nasty. Oh my gosh, that'd be the lake. And then this morning he had his race and Chubby just crying.
He's not happy, camera, but he looks super duper cute.
What was your race? How? What did you place? You don't know yet?
Not a placing race. A race for a cause.
What cause? The liver one?
Kidney.
Oh, the kidney, because it's very close to his heart. His daddy passed away from kidney cancer.
Kidney failure.
Come on, Buddha. So this whole morning was super hot and nice. It's going to be 70, and now it's going. The sun's going down, and it's going to be windy. And the clouds are kind of coming. I think they're coming from that way. If you can see over there.
You see it.
Oh gosh. So we gotta hurry. The party starts at 1. I think it's 1 already. Or late. Hustle, hustle. Buddha.
Look at all those dum dums getting their car washed.
Why is that dumb?
Is it gonna rain on them or is it not? Because if it rains, it's kind of like pointless.
No, rain doesn't wash away all the dirt. It just makes mud on your car.
Yeah, but only spots.
No,
raindrops.
No. A good car wash, a good dry will not do it.
And then,
No, you don't have to record me.
No, I'm going to record you.
Okay.
Come on, hold on.
No.
Can I take off my shoe?
No,
no,
ready?
No, no, my baby didn't work yet.
Beautiful, thank
you. Where is he? Didn't you have another baby? I don't know, why don't you tell me? Miss? Look at my sister. I call her my sister.
Let me come in.
Woo! My cheetah leopard, why are you wearing cheetah leopard?
Because she's sexy.
No, you need permission from me. I am the cheetah leopard queen.
Hey, Betsy.
Hi, mom,
how are you? Thank you.
All right, hold on, wait. What surprise?
She's pregnant?
No, it's not.
Oh, I'm just kidding. She's not pregnant. Read the sign. Oh, you just got here.
Can you read?
You guys are getting married today?
Surprise! What did you think I meant? It says I do right there.
No!
Yes!
No!
So you're late, huh? Let's go.
No! No! My Sophie is getting married. I'm gonna cry.
Yeah, now. Sign the book, please.
Yeah, I'm gonna cry. Right,
you wanna play Jordan?
Hi. Say hi, Nana.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
this is
hello.
So cute.
It's a surprise for me.
Really, huh?
I'm gonna kill her. You sure? For not telling me.
Okay, oh, wait, hurry up.
Okay, I'm sorry. Gosh, you heifers. Heifers. Oh, hello.
Next surprise?
Yeah, estoy aquí llorando. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I need a front seat. Because I have to record everything. Chavita, you're at your first wedding! What?
I thought we were going to say, respect for some place.
No cameras. If they were to say no cameras, I'd be like, I'm sorry, I can't come. I kindly decline. No, but if you talk about me not ever being surprised, freaking Sophia surprised me. You did it, Sophia. Oh, we do, thank you.
Hello, everyone.
Just met her.
Oh, we look awesome.
Make it as Liz said before. I please beg you to make sure your phones are on silent, settle down, make sure the aisle's clear for Sophia when she gets here.
Babe.
Not too sure when everything's starting, but everything's going to start really soon. I did just get word that the minister who's married just got here. I actually think the door's opening now. He's gonna walk out right now. If you guys could just give him a round of applause when he comes back.
Oh my god.
It's these two cool kids getting married, but to celebrate it. We're here to give high fives when they walk down the aisle. And we're here to scream and cheer every time they kiss. Let's practice that. Let's pretend they kiss. Go. People get married. The officiant talks about true love and what they learn from their own marriage. But since I'm not married, I will talk about what I've learned from watching TV all these years. As well as to say this with great pleasure. By the power vested in me by the state of New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
I just think we did renovation on one for my business.
You guys look so cute! This girl, I love the dress, right? But it's mad short, like her butt is right there. It's super short. Super, you bend over, you're gonna see everything.
No, it's not. This is coming from the person who told me when I was 12, maybe younger, that in high school I have to start wearing heels, mid-dress.
No, I didn't.
I better start wearing crop tops. I have to look sexy. I was 12, okay? You were telling me this. Now you're telling me my skirt is too short?
Lies. That's no, lies.
In our attics, remember in the attic when you would come over, sleep over, and change?
I would tell her that. Oh my god, that's a bad influence.
Yeah, that was Betsy, okay?
I thought it was a good influence. No. Oh my god, that's horrible.
He is so
so uncomfortable.
Whoops. Chapito fell asleep. They wanted to take a picture together. Where's Patty?
Together. Wait, hug.
Oh yeah. Woo!
You gotta send me the picture. What happened?
No. I was cool.
No permission to give me. What did he say to you?
Why is she not always inside now? Why is she always so bad?
Always on timeout. Why is she always so bad?
No, he came over. He's like, so I just spoke to my girl's father. I said, wait, what? He's like, never mind. He won't
come. Look at him. He's standing just like you. Oh my gosh. You.
He's like him. See his head burning. Oh, and it's walking like this.
Yeah, let's go. No, we're the same, huh? Funny how that happened.
Oh, look at all this beauty, guys. It's just so beautiful, babe. Oh, I want, you say coconuts or rock? Oh my, this guys is the best thing ever. With ginger ale spray.
How about you do a little, you don't want to do just a little splash of tran?
I know how I like my
spray.
If you're over 21, of course. No, I... How much are you gonna pour? That's not. Are you kidding me right now? That's good. Yeah, with ginger ale. Oh my god, there's like no ginger ale left now.
No.
I got people waiting already for the food.
We're breathing.
Oh my god, it smells so good. This is tamales. What is it called again? I just forgot.
Lomo
saltado. Calamar. Oh my gosh. You guys. I didn't get a roast chaufa, man. Go.
Okay. Ya no lo ves.
Aw, true love. We don't drink soda, yuck, right? Controlling him already. That's my girl. Denise, you didn't see. You know how I have the Bebe and Bella? I'm giving one to my mommy. I better give it to her on Mother's Day. Abre.
Oh, wow.
With the night cream and all that stuff. La crema.
Oh, wow. Todo lo que quería.
I got her the toner. Well, Bebe and Bella gave it to me. My mom is like, I want the night creams instead. Get me this. So, night cream, the toner,
facial cleaner.
Mm-hmm. And it's really good. Muy. Ahí, no ahí.
Diana,
no pies. Look over here. Sit
you,
down.
You, Chris. Smile. One, two, cheese. Good job, guys. Perfect.
Hey, mom, perfect. Can I see the video?
You can watch the vlog tomorrow. Father and daughter pooping at the same time. I said you and your daughter are pooping at the same time. Oh. This is not good. He taught her how to stay on the toilet while on the laptop or reading.
So I said tell her to relax and let her relax a little bit and she poops.
You know she's gonna want to be doing this every time now, right?
If it has to help her, then it helps her, it helps her.
Did she never have an issue until today?
Well, she didn't poop.
Oh.
Your way didn't work, my way did.
Thanks a minute, we're gonna call it and I have to get out there with that. Da-da! We're going to the baby show tomorrow. If you guys didn't know, now you know. It's gonna be a family affair. It's gonna be like Chelsea Pierce. It's gonna be super fun. Meeting with brands, stuff like that. So follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. Buenas noches, mis amigos. Mwah. Boy toy beard kiss. Babe, yeah. I don't feel the boy toy beard kiss coming this way. Oh, mwah. Buddha kiss. Mwah. Chepito kiss.
Get ready, it's upside down. It's upside down.
Well, make it upside down. Okay.